We're continuing to follow breaking news on a shooting in Bessemer. Bessemer police have now confirmed that one person has died at this scene near the 800 block of 4th Avenue North. Police tell us that victim is a 19-year-old male. This is the first homicide of the year for the city of Bessemer. And